In this animation, we will walk you step by step through the functions of the Venturi and the peristaltic pumps, providing you with a deeper understanding. The peristaltic pump operates on a squeezing principle. As the rollers press on the tubing, it creates a vacuum that leads to suction. This is how fluids and materials are transported. The maximum speed of the rollers is adjustable over the flow value. As the phaco tip is occluded with lens fragments, the vacuum starts to build up. The higher the flow value, the faster the buildup of the vacuum. Once the vacuum reaches the maximum, the rollers regulate the flow to zero while maintaining the vacuum to securely hold the fragment. This is the ideal moment for ultrasound. The Venturi pump works similarly to a vacuum cleaner. Unlike the peristaltic pump, the Venturi pump offers control over the vacuum only while the flow is given. This pump immediately generates vacuum upon pedal deflection. Like a vacuum cleaner, the pedal linearly controls the vacuum value. The Venturi pump maintains consistent suction power at all times. Now we hope you have a better understanding about the two different pumps. For further information, please visit our website.